What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the beer-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
With the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain you can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he's run scared,
or that he's socially impaired,
or
that he only likes to think of his
own? Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmatched fondness?
Or the way he covers up that
so she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't need a ring.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way. I'm hoping he'll be fixed.
We're not saying we can change her, because people don't really change. We're only saying that love, of course, is powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're
you're getting married.